quite interesting, actually, that Gilroy Realty, when they sit out walking the public tenant, major tech tenants in San Francisco don't have Hollywood on the list. And if they do, they have a negative perception. So the question is, how do you overcome that perception? Can we, through the marketing initiative, overcome it? Or maybe there are more creative efforts rather than just something that we want to typically think of as marketing. So it's out there, and there's a lot of great knowledge in the community that could be really helpful. And, you know, I think that it's something that they should absolutely be involved in.
Yeah, I agree. I was interested to hear all that has been going on, and we really haven't been in the discussion.
Right.
It's always been a challenge because, you know, there's, you know, we have our limited geographic area. The chamber covers such a wide area that, you know, do you stay focused? Do you go broad? And then the other challenge is, you know, have we been ready for our close-up? You know, so I can remember having some conversation about whether we even want to have people come down.
Right. I talked about that yesterday. Yeah. It must have been 6 years ago that we had this.
That's right.
And we thought, yes, if we advertise or market and people come and they're disappointed, that would be worse than it wouldn't make the effort really worthwhile. So, but I think Hollywood is ready.
I do.
The time has come. But what that means in terms of marketing.